Hello and welcome to Foodie Parivaar. Something that you need to battle this changing climate is great immunity. And what better to have great immunity from wheatgrass juice? So today we will learn how to make wheatgrass juice from scratch. I will also tell you how you can grow wheat in your own balcony. So first we will start by taking a few grains of wheat and sowing them in our pots. Within a day or two, you will start seeing shoots of wheat grow, and in a day or two, your wheatgrass will be ready in the pots. You can now harvest it and your wheatgrass is ready to use. So how do you make wheatgrass juice? Blend the wheatgrass with a cup of water and then strain it. Your wheatgrass juice is now ready. So why should you drink this glass of green juice every morning? The answer is that it's proven to be beneficial for cancer patients. It has great amount of antioxidants and phenolic acids, meaning it will prevent you from a variety of diseases that you can catch very easily. It is also beneficial for patients of obesity and diabetes. And this green juice will definitely help you stay healthy in the long run. So what are you waiting for? Go gulp your own dose of green juice and antioxidants today.